Welcome to my channel.
Who's gonna take the whole shot? Taking the whole shot! Mr. Clinton, Bohol is on the line. He's on the lead on this power enduro category. Here at Tarantai Pilar, Bohol. We have rider number 5 taking the whole shot, Mr. Clinton Gualisa, followed by Mr. Juan Sagad. And on the third position, Jimar Kaunsag, Charlie Palmetos, Jimerson is curtain. And also we have from San Miguel Racing Team, rider number 182 is on the line. And our first choice, boy, kung saan naman layat na itong mga power enduro riders on this final race this afternoon. Ito na mag-lipad ang itong mga enduro power. This is gonna be a 5 laps of racing. 5 laps of racing for this enduro power category. Is leading the race on this power enduro final race. Get ready, ladies class. Ladies class, proceed now to the starting area. Clinton Gualisa is riding now on his blue PMX 200 by engineer Derek Bertidasa, powered by Derek Bertidasa.